So I've cut the headstock off, sad times, but I was right to cut it off because actually when I did, it came apart at the crack very easily. So I've planed this flat, ready for the new headstock. So these are offcuts from the main cherry plank that have been cut into 5mm pieces, and these form the sides of the guitar. I've tried to match up the grain and colour of these pieces. To each side piece I glued a peely strip that would add strength when I glue the sides to the main neck through plank. And here I've taped up the corresponding sides, ready to cut them out. Okay, we've gone to plan B. The saucepan wasn't creating enough steam,
So we've decided to use the steamer.
So it's boiling water poured on it, soak in the sink.
And these have dried up quite a lot. So a successfully bent piece of wood.
Trimmed the back off the rosewood fretboard that I bought and mistakenly made it too thin, so I ended up gluing a bit of maple to the back of it, and you can see that on this photo. I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you.